The three-phase induction motor is probably the most commonly used electric motor in the industry. The problem with this motor is the high starting current, which is 7 to 10 times the rated current. The reason for this is that from an electrical perspective, the three-phase induction motor can be roughly compared to a transformer. The stator winding represents the primary winding, and the rotor, the secondary winding. At the moment of starting, this would correspond to a short-circuited transformer. How a three-phase induction motor works during its operation was previously explained in another video. Please check our playlist. Especially large three-phase asynchronous motors should be started with the appropriate starting aid. The star delta starter is one possibility that we want to discuss in this video. For a better understanding, you should know that the ends of the stator windings lead to the terminal board, where the power supply is connected to the beginning of the windings. By means of the bridges in the motor terminal board, it can be determined whether the motor runs in star or in delta. In star, the ends of the windings are connected to each other. In delta, on the other hand, the end of one winding goes to the beginning of another winding. You should know that the conductor current in star is only a third as in delta. Unfortunately, the torque is also only one third as in delta. Be aware of this when you start the motor under load. The rotating magnetic field of the stator does not change its speed because the net frequency remains the same. In principle, star-delta switching is about starting the engine in star and automatically switching to delta after a given time when the engine has already reached a certain speed. For this purpose, the outputs of the coils are led out at the motor terminal board to a relay control. Here, you see the necessary components. For a better understanding, let's discuss the electric circuit of our control. As soon as the start button is pressed, the main and star contactor are energized. The three-phase motor now starts in star mode. The main contactor holds itself and bypasses the start button. At the same time, the on-delay time relay is energized. As soon as a certain time, which can be set at the time relay, has elapsed, the time relay switches. Thus, the star contactor is de-energized and the delta contactor is switched. Small remark, a normally closed contact opens faster than a normally open contact closes. To be sure that the star contactor and the delta contactor are not activated at the same time, these contactors are mutually interlocked. In general, it can be said that star-delta starting is particularly suitable for very large three-phase induction motors, since here electronic switching by using a soft starter might be impossible or costly. For small induction motors, the soft starter is a viable alternative because of less space and less wiring needed. More information about electric drive technology can be accessed on our website. If you want to be updated about new videos, please subscribe to our channel.